had to get away. So I just went into National Forest grazing land and found this tree, and I assumed that it would be narrow enough for me to cross. I was correct. And I used a stick, and I actually jumped across with this little island right here. Now I'm going to make my way up the side of this mountain. So this is actually a really nice spot. I'm surprised I had to freaking take the pandemic to find it. So this is grazing land, and the loudest sound I'm hearing right now is that cow pooping. I hear his dropping going.
Oars freed from their holes long ago, lying face up on the floor of my vessel. I marvel at the stars and feel my heart overflow.
Cross this little like stream valley where it's like a low-lying river. There's not much water across, and then there's a deep part on the edge that I actually will jump across. Let's see if I can get a video for you guys. When doing river crossings, make sure if you use a stick to jump over stuff, you really set it in deep, or else it will shift when you actually jump to put your weight on it. Also, when you're using a stick to climb up the side of a cliff, make sure you have 3 points of contact. So one for the hand, two for the feet, and then a steep fucking little cliff.